to sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop him. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
valves overloading. Warning, central 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 valves overloading.
I'm gonna call your weak ass!
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
Find them and be done with it.
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading.
Got it!
Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Security locks now offline. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. Security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. Thank you.
look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
You better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Can't leave the house without a gun now. It's that damn Colt.
Hey,
Faith dragged me into the Bliss once. When I woke up, I had no idea where I was.
Feels empty now without... We've got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
This is perfect hunting weather.
I'm glad you got the fresh air back here, Deputy. This old prison's a surefire foothold for us.
Hey, cowboy. Everyone's glad to be rid of Faith's bunker. I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Part of me almost misses the free hallucinations. Almost.
Faith sends her strongest soldiers, the Chosen, out to hunt us down. Mama always said I'd end up here. I bet she never saw this coming.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
No radio, nothing. Same with the Clint.
Got a job that needs doing.
Wouldn't know how to live anywhere else. Hey there. I don't know what to say except thank you.
You did the right thing. Don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
I don't know how, but the Peggy's got their hands on some serious military-grade weapons. I think they got us outgunned. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook. If we don't get some help from the outside, we're gonna have to hang in there and get some pretty heavy weapons.
We can't ever hand her off like he does. Guns are complex machines. Maintaining one of these takes more brain power.
Thanks for cleaning up Faith's mess.
Thank you.
I made it. I was nearly run over by a cult truck. It was carrying all these people armed to the teeth, and they were heading to Herc's place. Please, you have to stop them.
Damn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. Choppers flying your way.
Sharp. I see what like turning my back on you.
Tracy, I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You wanna twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Hey, man, you look how I feel. He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope. Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat.
No scraps.
We all thought Larry was crazy, but he saw this whole mess coming. He'd been screaming for years about some kind of invasion. Might be worth going to see him to find out what else he knows.
Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away. All these preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time.
Sure, but myself, I'd like to try trapping someday. Here it takes a real delicate touch. Sir.
I don't know what's going on at Lamb of God Church. I just know I heard someone yell sniper and then a shitload of gunshots. It's gotta be Grace.
Dogs are just about the only ones you can still trust. strong now.
Jesus!
See you, pal. We can all breathe easy again.
Shit!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
You look like you can handle a weapon. We'd all starve if it was up to the call.
What you got there? Everything I see got reports of more wolves being trucked in at the Elkjaw Lodge.
Hey there.
We really gotta stop them before they make more fucking judges. Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose. Hello, miss. Use of firearms is the key to a free society.
I wish we could get that next day delivery out here.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place. My cousin makes knife handles from elk antlers. Solid stuff.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the people. No way am I letting that happen. How you doing, pal?
Careful! Gun it!
It's begun.
good-sized mutt there.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
know if you find anything. He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Pinkies, I hope. Keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a boat.
Thank you.
big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope. Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away.
any trouble finding the stuff?
It would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure. Just wait. This whole place will be overrun.